Hold the down button for 5 seconds. Our thermometer said we were too hot, so I'm gonna go 10 degrees down and then hit start. That's how you adjust the temperature on this particular model.